All right, let's talk about some music. Soul Addiction, man, congratulations.
Thank you so much,
Single
Man.
The mix you guys put together of the hard, heavy breakdowns, the rap, the powerful electronics behind it, man. It's just everything all put together in one and then presented out on stage, man. What was the mind putting the band together and getting all this different types of genres into one, the way I looked at it?
A big part of it, dude, is just it's been... it's so cool because we have like a group of people that we're like in unison. We're very close. We're very like together as a band. But it's also crazy because like we all come from so many different backgrounds, and it's just wild how it's just like these five dudes that are just like different but yet so similar at the same time when it comes to like our music taste. So it's been really cool to be able to like import like its own thing from every member, and I think that's what makes us who we are. Because we're like, I don't know, it's very easy to like come up with an idea, pitch it, and then all of us be like, yes, we love that. And I don't know, man, we're just like, we're a bunch of kids from New York City trying to like, you know, trying to be a forever band because that's where we want to be. We're here to stay, and we're just straight up like writing music that was influenced by like the people we grew up listening to, which is nuts because we're playing with some of them like these past few, like Korn, dude, and Papa Roach, and just like, dude, the list goes on. So it's just wild.
All right, hanging out with Sylar, day two of Rockin' the Range. We'll be back with more coming up. Soul Addiction, man, congratulations. And
thank
we'll keep
so
spinning
much.
And we'll keep rocking,
thank
right?
Thank you for spinning us, man. And thank you for having us. Rock on.
More next on Q Rock.